Hello everyone, I'm Sam Cassin and welcome to Shay Z. Tonight we're here for the second game of the season. Second home game, that is. Shay Z Eagles are going against the Scroon Lake Wildcats. Eagles in white, the Cats in red. Shay Z right off the bat, shoots, goes out of bounds, be a goal kick for the Wildcats. Thompson's in gold for the Wildcats. Surprising, this field is as dry as it is. We've had 4 4/10 inches. Since I did the game the other night, there Tuesday night, I think the game was here. Since Tuesday night, this is Friday. At 4 4/10 inches. Last night, about 8 o'clock, we got one of the biggest downpours I think I've ever seen. Didn't last long, but we got an inch in a short amount of time. Out of bounds, be a Shazy toss. The field is surprisingly dry here.
Get in the box!
It's cleared out by the Cats, Wildcats. And picked back up by the Eagles. Green moving it up.
White!
Lewis. I go over to Green. Green shot is wide. Goal kick. It was a corner kick, not a goal kick. And that's going to be a goal kick. Goal kick is brought back in by Shazy. Pushed up ahead and stopped by Bell. Bell looking for Seymour, but it's out of bounds. Not Seymour, for Ashline, rather. Bell pushes over to Meehan.
Take the space they give you.
Lewis back to Meehan. Up ahead for Green. Green gets tripped up and is cleared by the Wildcats. Spiegel. It's Perot, number 11. Number 5 is Spiegel. Spiegel. Let me go kick. Lewis gets a strip, picks it back up. Wow. Seymour. Trombley over to Lewis in center.
Come on.
Trombley and ball. Headed by Thoreau. Over for Green. Green bringing it downside. Centers it. Tries to center it. Gets it over to Ashline. And kicked out of bounds. Corner. Lewis looking for Ashline. Puts it out front. Thompson grabs it. Thompson with the punt. Brought back in by, I think that's Spiegel. Picked up by Perot. Lewis. Lewis gets tripped up. Ashline centers and the Wildcats push it out for a corner kick. Seymour takes it. Hands it over to Spiegel. White ball. Beagle into Ashline. Shot wide, goal kick. Headed by Ashline. Out of bounds, red ball. Lewis pushes over for Green. Green pushes it towards goal. Cleared back out, picked up by Bell. It goes out of bounds. It'll be a red toss. Clark will toss it in. And a goal kick. No, corner kick. Corner kick's a little bit long. Ashline battling. Pushes out to Trombley.
Well done, Lewis.
Work hard, work hard. Got one behind the
back up for Green. Green shot goes wide. Goal kick. Out of bounds. Ashline tosses in to Spiegel. Spiegel centers it. Lewis with a weak shot. And it's cleared out by the Wildcats. It'll be corner kick for Shazy. Excuse me, Thompson with the save. Trombley.
Go forward.
Seymour pushed off. Green stops it. Green shot, and Thompson again with a save. Trombley gets it back to Meehan, over to Lewis. Picked up by Green. Green shot is blocked. That's going to be corner kick. No, it stayed in. Perot. Spiegel.
Jordan.
Green again with the ball, bringing it up towards net. Lewis, over to Perot. And cleared by Wildcats. Trombley with the ball. Ball comes back out to Bell. Over to Meehan. Perot over to Green. Green with a shot from the outside, headed. Headed by Lewis. Whoa! Off the crossbar.
What time?
Well, the Eagles are doing the same thing to Scroon Lake as they did to Crown Point the other night, dominating the game. They defeated Crown Point, score of 10-0. I don't think Martin had any more than 3-4 shots on net all evening. Lewis over to Ashline. To big corner kick. Shot's a little bit long, but stopped by Green. Over to Lewis. Lewis, oops, broken up. Green again with the ball. Get up, Dennis. Go. Good job, Bob. Big corner kick for Shazy. I'd say we're about 15 minutes into the game. We're scoreless.
Good job, Jerry.
Well, a throw in for the Eagles. Oh, over the crossbar, another corner kick. Seymour will take it again. Headed by Lewis. Oh, boy, that was close. I think there was a handball there.
That's all right,
good
effort.
We're going to have a
goal kick. Stand there!
Out of bounds. Green tosses in.
Fast ball, Jacob.
Spiegel. Broken up, picked up by Trombley. All comes back for Spiegel. Behind. Over to Green, up ahead looking for Lewis. Bell.
Evan, no more water, Evan. On, Sam.
Jordan Spiegel runs it down.
You gotta get it wide. Payson, get it wide. Eric, come more.
Bell with the ball.
Wider.
He's over to Ashline.
Wow, much better.
Back to Ashline. Was it towards net? Oh, misfired by Lewis. Seymour will take the corner kick.
That's a good call.
Batted out by Thompson. I think we're going to have to do it over again. Boy.
Come on.
Close. Another corner kick for Shazy. Jacob Spiegel takes the corner kick this time.
Relax, relax.
Oh. Beagle. Headed by Lewis, over the top. Another goal kick. Ball goes over to Green. Just a matter of time here before Shazy scores. Thompson again with the grab.
Jacob, one of you, Seymour, or you have to
be Bell.
Higher.
Headed by Perot, Lewis. Spiegel. Perot comes over to Ashline. Corner kick. Headed by Lewis, and there's the goal. I'd say Seymour would assist. And Lewis with the goal. Jersey takes 1-0 lead. Well, Wildcats kick off following the goal by Corey Lewis.
Seymour, do you understand what I'm saying?
And Justin Seymour with the assist on the off the corner kick. Shazy leads it 1-0. 19 minutes to go in the first half.
Okay, it's all right. Still there. Do you want it? Well done.
It was just a matter of time because Shazy's had so many shots.
Oh, wait.
Thompson with the grab. Punts out. Picked up by Trombley. Trombley pushes it in to Spiegel. Spiegel over to Ashline. Ashline is wide. Green with the head. Thompson with the grab.
Done, Evan.
Red ball, I think it was offside, it's called. Jumping in.
Turn.
This is about the furthest Schoon Lake Wildcats have had the ball.
Show for him, Jacob, anyway.
Martin kind of feels left out of the game down there.
Okay, up! Jordan! Casey, don't be falling behind here.
Green, bringing it in. To Spiegel.
Gotta go in, Eric Carter.
Good. Out of bounds for White. Trombley tosses in.
Up there.
Out of bounds. Chad Kuchar in replacing Ashline. Seymour will take the corner kick for Shazy. Lewis with the head, out of bounds. Red goal kick. Spiegel.
Big switch!
Hands over to Meehan.
Take the space.
Lewis. Kicked out, be Shazy ball. Crazy corner kick. We got a handball was called, so Justin Seymour will take the penalty kick against Clark. And it's in. 2-0, Crazy. Wildcats kick off following the goal by Justin Seymour on a penalty kick. Shazy leads it 2-0. Trombley pushes up the green.
We all got that habit of awarding the stiff. I think we should keep going.
Evans, got to clean that touch.
Lewis. Pushing towards net. Puts it out in the center to Perreault. Back over to Lewis. Shot by Green. Whoops. Headed over the top. Spiegel with the head. Out of bounds. Red toss. Red goal kick, rather. Perreault pushes back out to Meehan. To Bell, rather. Bell. Up ahead to Perreault, so Kuchar. Headed out. Thompson finally grabs it.
Come on, White, better.
Ooh, Thompson with another grab. Thompson's punt is short.
Take your space, kid. Go at him.
Out of bounds, it'll be white toss. Lewis will handle it. Well, we had one battery quit on us there. Kuchar. Out of bounds, a goal kick. Goal kick taken. Picked up by Seymour. He is tripped up. Spiegel. That's Jordan. Up ahead to Perreault. Another goal kick. It's 2-0, Chasey. I'd say less than 10 minutes to go in the first half. Out of bounds, goal kick. Ball comes back to Trombley. Back over to Kuchar.
Forward.
Perreault. Green gives chase. Direct kick for Shazy.
Dennis, stick him, Dennis! Good job. Kick it out. Send it out. Get it out. Good job, Ron.
Could be corner kick for the Eagles. Seymour will take the corner kick. Stop the clock here. Somebody got a yellow card. I don't know what happened, but as I stopped to look at the guy walking out in number 17, I thought it was a yellow card given. Seymour took a penalty kick, and bingo, it was in before I knew what happened. So it's 3-0, Shea Z.
Simon, make sure you holler when there's 2 minutes, 1 minute, and the last 10 seconds. Okay, if I'm down there, come next to me with the clock and watch it. Count it off, okay? Look at it, count it down. Just do it.
Whoops.
Tempo. Hey, quick. Hey, quick. 2 minutes, 1 minute, last 10 seconds. John, all the way.
It'll be a corner kick for Shea Z. Grab by Thompson. Ball is stopped by Meehan. Green battling. Out of bounds, we'll have a red goal kick. Kuchar with the ball. Looking for Spiegel. Spiegel rolls it over. Green comes in. And out of bounds. Goal kick. Yeah, kick for Shea Z. Seymour, whoop, blocked. Fired by Crown Point. Scroon Lake, rather.
Well done.
Get forward, Seymour.
Woo, Lewis, what a good grab.
Good take, Jacob.
Should be getting pretty close to the end of the first half here. We haven't had the 2 minute warning yet. We're going to have another penalty kick. Seymour. Void 3. 4-0. Shea Z. We're not quite done in the first half yet. Kuchar will toss in. Gets it into Bro.
Have that.
Get it out, man!
Good turn, Lewis!
Good job, Rob!
Get it out! Good job, Cody!
Well done, Evan! All that little stuff like that. Work them hard.
Oh. Here we got 2 minutes left in the first half. 4-0, Jay-Z. 3 penalty kicks. Lewis with the other goal, Seymour with the 3 penalty kicks. And that's over the top. Sean Martin hasn't even touched the ball. You'd be just welcome to sit on the bench. Boy, is that another one? Yes. 5-0, Shazy. Find out who got it.
More top of the D there. Right?
You got timer, how much left?
I know where Seymour's been serving them left. So they popped out.
27 seconds left to go in the first half. Shazy with a 5-0 lead. Lewis with the goal. Seymour with the assist. Seymour picking up 8 points tonight so far. Goals are 2 points apiece. He's got 3 of them and 2 assists for a point apiece. Another one. That one there is by Spiegel. And it's 6-0. 8 seconds to go. Jacob Spiegel with the goal. And Shazy takes a 6-0 lead at halftime. Well, Shazy kicks off as we start the second half. I can imagine all the film will be down at this end this time. Martin never touched the ball in the first half. 6-0, Shazy. Ball comes over to green. Thompson covers. And we'll punt out. Nice calm night tonight. Tuesday night kind of rainy. Hello. Over to green.
Come on, Seymour. Find, help him. Right, find space. Check back to the ball if you have to.
Lewis pushes up.
That's better. Better stuff. Come on, Jacob. Got to chase him down, right? Let's not stand in water.
Trombley. Seymour with the shot over the top. Speak over the ball.
Jordan.
Over for Lewis. Picked up by Perreault. Over to green.
Turn.
Spiegel. That's Jacob. Goal kick. My mistake. That's going to be a goal kick. Wildcats don't have any subs whatsoever. They've got a few listed, but they're not here.
Well,
whoa, nice stop by the ball boy.
got it.
Don't worry about it. Okay, drop off.
Jerry, that's you, Jerry.
Be a Panther kick. I'm not a Panther. Wildcats. Lewis heads it back. Trombley comes over to Green. Green pushes over to Perot, back to Green.
No foul, get in front of you.
Out of bounds, be White toss. Evan Green will toss in.
Good job, Jerry!
Off Seymour, be Red toss. Bell pushes back up. Spiegel to Perot.
Look here.
Green keeps it in for Shazy. Shot Thompson with the oh boy off the cross. Oh.
Off the goal line.
Ash line.
Turn, Zach, look forward.
Comes out to Perot. Pushed in by Meehan. The Green. Green, nice play. Thompson bats it out.
Good job,
Ross. It'll be a White tossing. Perot tosses into Ashline, back to Perot.
Hey, touch. Man on.
6-0, Shazy. So far, all goals coming in the first half. Spiegel to Lewis. Trombley pushing it up. Shot by Trombley. Oh! Holy cow! Trombley from way outside makes it 7-0. Oh, Wildcats kickoff, falling the goal by Casey Trombley from way outside. And it's 7-0 the Eagles.
Yeah, Jacob, still there. Turn!
Go over the top.
Right turn there, buddy. I knew it. 1-2.
Green with a shot. Goes out. Goal kick.
Take him inside. Attaboy.
Good job, Jay.
Another goal kick.
Evan, get in front of nine, would ya? Get in front of it.
Kuchar and Nick Sprague will be going in for Shazy. And Kyle Baker. And Kenny Boyer. And Dumas, I think it is, number six. Yeah, Adam Dumas. And Tuga. Andy Bue will be going in shortly. Oh, Spiegel gets stripped up.
Set it, Jacob, look. Look here, look.
Spiegel not wasting much time. Fires one. Boy, Thompson with the save.
Spiegel.
Come on, Adam.
Ripper.
That thing.
Boyer gets a foot on it.
Have one.
Meehan, all over to Boyer. Kuchar.
Hey, midfield, come back to the ball. Turn.
Meehan gets it into Spiegel. Oh, by Sprague. Oh, there's another one. And I think it's Chad Kuchar with the goal on that one. And it's 8-0, Shazy. Spiegel got the assist. Chad Kuchar got the goal. Shazy leads it. 8-0. Sprague.
Turn.
Spiegel.
There you go.
Headed by Meehan. Over to Kuchar.
No foul there.
Yeah, the old sun's coming out now. Runs over. Thompson picks up. Meehan runs it down. Martin still hasn't touched the ball this game. Tunga with the ball.
Okay, I'm lucky. Okay, drop off. Drop off. Come on.
Move up.
There's the sun.
Well, the sun has finally come out. Shot right to Thompson. Out of bounds, it'll be red.
Come on now.
out of bounds. It'll be White Boyer will handle it for Shazy. Well, that son is. No, he's not. Ball comes into Tunga. Andebu, I think is how it's pronounced. Spiegel. I haven't seen that sun too much. It's kind of blinding. On us. Well, don't tell me Martin's going to finally touch the ball. He did. First time he's touched the ball in the game. He's going to get that punted out. Oh, he's going to take the kick. It was outside. Goal kick. Sean Martin. Is blinding. Almost wish Shazy was heading the other way this half.
Take the space, Adam.
That's a good ball.
Oh, Thompson. He saved it. Spiegel will leave it for Martin to handle. Martin with the punt.
Wow, good ball,
Man on, hold him
up.
White ball. Corner kick for Shazy.
Can you play more goals?
Yeah,
you can.
Yeah.
I would say we're halfway through the second half. Tracy picking up a couple goals in the second half, leading it 8-0.
Take the space. Get out of this space.
Ian working his way through, slips by one, boots it up ahead. Thompson rolls it up, lets it roll to him, picks it up, and will punt. Headed down by Meehan, up ahead to Tunga. Tunga's shot, wide.
Get forward on those, right? We see a service, let's get forward.
Evan, that's your ball, Evan.
Meehan over to Baker.
Turn, go back.
Oh, no one.
1-2.
Green.
Take it.
Play it back,
Jim Brody. Spiegel rolls it back to Meehan. Up ahead for Green.
Get in the box, guys. Nick! Oh, come on, Nick!
Yeah, Cody!
Kuchar.
Let it run, relax.
Let it roll to Martin.
Come back to the ball, White. Come back to the ball.
Get to the ball.
Martin punts. Knocked down by the Wildcats.
Get a touch. Well done.
Wow.
Any back, Dan.
Good.
Any back.
Wide.
Not a game ball.
That'll be a goal kick.
That's a good ball, Kenny.
Craig. Over the top, goal kick. 13 and a half minutes to go in the game. Out of bounds would be red ball. Jordan Spiegel, nice run with it.
Get back. Eric, get back and help.
Relax.
Jordan, right or back?
You guys.
No, you got me back.
Spiegel brings it back.
Boom, guys, today.
What catch?
Turn. Main on now. Main on. Nice. On your back. Go on.
This is Jacob Spiegel.
Face they give you.
its foot on it. Gets another one on.
Adam.
Oh, right to Thompson. Meehan heads it. Tunga. Or Tuga, they're saying.
Almost, Adam. Keep it up, bud.
Meehan. Sprague.
Okay, Sammy, it's alright.
A Red Bull. Jake Spiegel.
You're in, Nick. You're in, Nick. Good ball, Jacob.
Thompson's out for the grab. Headed by Meehan. Spiegel. Up ahead to Tunga. Now this batter here is not in too good a shape. That's there only gives me about 7-8 minutes. $50 for these batteries now if you can find them. That's going to be outside for a goal kick. Cash line. Corner kick for Shazy, but a little long.
Sam, drop off. Doing a counter here.
Boyer runs it down.
What a bad ball, Adam.
Theo White, Dawson.
Turn.
Church bells are playing here in Jay-Z. We probably got about 5 or 6 minutes left into the game. Eight nothing, Eagles favor. They beat they won the other night 10-0.
Take it down.
Out of bounds, be a Shazy toss.
On your back, Kenny.
This will be my last game for a while. I will not be getting out of work early enough to come down and film them. We're going to be on mandatory overtime.
Take the space. Come on, get forward, Nick.
So, the game will be going on when I'm still at work. So, Calvin will have to try to pick and choose which games he's going to be doing. The more viewer supporters there is in that school, he will give those priority. Corner kick for Shazy. We'll have another corner kick. That's gonna be goal kick. Out of bounds. Two minutes to go. Ooh, misfired that one. Boyer. Sprague with the ball. Headed by Kuchar. Sprague again. Ashline, his shot is grabbed by Thompson. Ball comes to Tunga. Down to 1 minute.
Wait, man on.
We got track here.
Back.
Eric, I helped track.
Back shot.
Martin lets it roll out. And it'll be a goal kick for Shazy with 9 seconds to go. So the final score is going to be Shazy 8, the Scroon Lake Wildcats 0. Congratulations to the Eagles on 2 easy wins so far. 8-0 tonight, 10-0 tonight before. Till next time, good night, everyone.